Happy Friday, Maple Shade! Welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Friday, January 11th, and it's also a B-Day. We've got your news, lunch, and a new edition of Fortune Cookie Friday coming right up. But first, you know the drill. Please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Today is DECA's Bandana Day. Hopefully a lot of you are wearing your Alicia Rose Foundation purple bandanas or hats. If not, there's still time to purchase one from any DECA member. Bandanas are $3 and hats are $10. Get yours and show your support for teens fighting cancer.
Attention juniors and seniors, the following two schools will be here next week.
On Monday, January 14, the Army National Guard will be here during second period, and on Wednesday, January 16th, Harrisburg University will be here during third period.
If you're interested in checking out either of these, please sign up in the counseling office.
The next meeting for the Senior High Technology Club will be on Wednesday, January 16, after school in room A13.
And the environmental class will be having a bake sale fundraiser every Monday for the month of January. The cost of most items is $1. The next one will be held on Monday, January 14th, and they will be set outside of the gym and cafeteria doors.
Speaking of food, what's on today's lunch menu? Let's go to Zoe to find out.
Thanks, guys. It's Friday, so that means personal pizza, and then we also have a soup and sandwich combo with side Caesar salad and baby carrots. Back to my friends in the studio.
Thanks, Zoe.
Any student interested in boys and girls track this year, there'll be a brief interest meeting next Wednesday, January 16, after school in the auditorium. Please bring a pen and be on time. Please see Coach Nicolino, Inglis, or Mr. Mantle with any questions.
What's happening in Wildcat sports? Here's Steve with your Wildcat sports update.
What's up, Cats? We got boys varsity bowling at Pensauken and Laurel Lands. Back to you guys in studio.
Thanks, Steve.
And now time for today's segment, Fortune Cookie Friday. Let's see who the lucky winners are for this week.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Ashley Jones,
Carlos,
Taran,
Pegola.
Well, that brings us to the end of our show. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching, and have a great and an awesome
and awesome weekend. Music made